When we let Randy Pobst free in the driver's seat of the 2018 Lamborghini Huracan Performante at Big Willow, it set out the second quickest lap time we've ever recorded at that track. Notwithstanding neglecting to unseat the unbelievable McLaren 720s, the Huracan Performante demonstrated speedier than the 2017 Ford GT and the 2015 Porsche 918 Spyder. So it's certainly quick. However, imagine a scenario in which you need to set down rankling lap occasions such as that while additionally feeling the breeze in whatever hair stands out under your protective cap. Like the Roadster, the Huracan Performante Spyder is fueled by a 5.2-liter V10 useful for 630 HP and 443 lb-ft of torque. Not at all like a large portion of its rivals, in any case, the Lamborghini is normally suctioned, which implies control doesn't top until the point when you hit 8,000 RPM. Lamborghini says the all-wheel drive supercar will hit 62 miles per hour in 3.1 seconds. At 9.3 seconds, Lambo gauges you ought to be at 124 miles per hour, and the Performante Spyder will continue quickening the distance to 202 miles per hour. By Lamborghini's legitimate numbers, that 0 to 60 time is 0.2 seconds slower than the coupes, however the best speed is the same. Lamentably, Lamborghini didn't state how much those figures change with the best down. Lamborghini hasn't said to what extent it takes to bring down the rooftop, however it promises that raising it just takes 17 seconds and that it can be worked at paces of up to 30 miles per hour. Notwithstanding, as most convertibles, the open-top experience accompanies a weight punishment. For this situation, a 276-pound weight punishment. So, the Spyder is said to be similarly as hardened as the car. Evacuating the rooftop likewise drove the cost up. In the US, the Performante Spyder will cost $308,859.